epilogue here, the guy looking for his car keys goes on ad nauseum. It's probably not important.
That really is a great story. You know, it'd be great if you could read it to me again tomorrow night.
That would be mine.
What kind of a sick twist snatches up some strange kid off the street? You read him boring stories of ironic hipster comedy?
I don't know. I thought it was pretty good. Maybe not a season premiere, but...
Well done, Luther. I guess they should change my name to Dane Finder because I finally just finded someone.
Found.
Wait, so you've never actually found anyone before?
Look, I'm not good at my job.